application of your circulator. To observe this one, circulator used as a isolator. We have already seen the isolator topics. Also here explain the circulator. We seen here. This is the 4-port device. Circulator is the 4-port device. We consider port number 1. This is a port 2, port 3, and port 4. How this is a work as isolator? The isolator is a 2-port device. The purpose of use of isolator is to isolate between one component to other component, such like your one component like your microwave source and next one the second component like your load. Means between source and load we put a isolator. The isolator is such like your 2-port device. Means there is isolate between source to load. Here we apply port number 2, we connect your source. Port number 2, we connect a load. All two other port we are terminate your mesh load. Means whatever your source is propagate through your circulator, now this is reached to port number 2. If there is any reflection to port number 2, this is not getting written back to port number 1. Because this is now moved towards your port number 3. This is the property of your circulator. Means overall conclusion of this one, circulator used as a isolator. Next one to observe this one, circulator used as a duplexer. Here circulator used as a duplexer. To observe this one, means circulator is a 4-port device. Now we connect port number 1 as a transmitter, port number 3 as a receiver, and port number 2 as antenna. And next port number 4, that is your mesh termination. When duplexer means your single antenna work as a transmitter and receiver, that is called duplexer. Now to observe this one, when transmitter transmit a signal using your antenna, then your transmitter transmit, this is moved to your port number 2. Now port number 2 is connected to your antenna, now this is your transmitter. Suppose we receive your signal, then what happen? This is antenna receive your signal, then this output is come to port number 3. Means only one direction is movable. Your babies or your signal is move only one direction. That's why there is no any reach here. Port number 1. This is the second application. Third application, this is used as a parametric amplifier and tunnel driver. Parametric amplifier, that's generally purpose of use as high frequency amplifier. This also used in a parametric amplifier and tunnel driver. This is the application of your circulator. Also to observe this one of your circulator, we taken this structure in other books. To observe this one, circulator is the 4-port device. The structure of is here. This is the port number 1, this is the port number 2, this is the port number 3, and this is the port number 4. To observe this one, when we apply a port number 1 as an input, the here consider here the this is the your dominant mode. This is your first your rectangular waveguide, then rectangular to connect a circular. Here also is one of the circular waveguide. This is a rectangular waveguide. Apply a dominant mode T10. Now when to reach your circular waveguide, this is convert to T11. Mean dominant mode of your circular waveguide T11. This is represented here. Now this is reached to your ferrite rod. This also ferrite rod rotate. This is a 45 degree clockwise. Now the wave inside your port 3 is not come any output because this is out of phase. When wave is inside your port number 1 apply, the out of phase of port number 3. Similar way port number 4 is also out of phase. Means whatever your power is applied, this is reached in port number 2. Means same phase is come out when we apply a port number 1, output is come in port number 2. Similar way, if we apply a port number 2 as a input, the output is come port number 3. Here we apply a input as port number 2, the output is come port number 3. Means this port number 4 and port number 1 is the out of phase, means cancel out your wave, and that's why we reach your port number 2 whatever apply, the this is come across port number 3. These are the circulator of working. This also written some point here. The structure is also designed port number 3 or port number 4, such like means whatever, such like your port number 1 is apply here, input is apply here, means does not any come output is port number 3 and port number 4, such like your structure is created here. Also ferrite rod using with this one, means such like your phase shift is come, means cancel out the port number 3 and port number 4, and the power receive only port number 2. Similar way, if apply port number 2 as input, the output is come port number 3, and does not any power come port number 1 and port number 4. My structure is designed such a way, means the output is come when apply port number 2, output is come port number 3, and this output port is not any come, not any power is come out due to some phase shift and also structure of your port. This is other form of your explanation of your circulator. You use only one explanation, the explain in the previous, that is we use a schematic diagram of your circulator. We use that way explain the working, also explain the working of this is also form of other form of your explanation of your circulator. Okay.